Welcome back to another video, people. So you don't know, today we are talking about the veteran Michael Sharp. You know, everybody know Michael Sharp. He was one of the journalists for Jamaica, and you know, he's been a long time journalist, and he took the vaccine the other day, and now he's passed away at 65. So my condolence to his family. You know, it's a sad news right now for Jamaica and his family. So people are speculating that after Michael Sharp took the vaccine had something to do with his death. Okay, people. So right now we are looking into this money, and another lady died after taking the vaccine in Jamaica right now. So a lot of speculating is going on, and a lot of assumption is going on right now. We don't know if it's the vaccine that took his life, but after he took the vaccine, he passed away. So now we are really looking into it and see that, you know, we don't know what's going on right now. We have to talk some patwa. We don't know what's going on. May not take the vaccine, people. But now I say you must take the vaccine. I mean, we are praying for better health. You know, the people taking the vaccine because they must say, yo, it's going to protect them from catching the COVID. You know, when you take the vaccine, a month or two, you pass away. It's like, what's going on? You see me? It's like the vaccine, they kill you the same day. It kill you a month after. Or, because another guy, when we see on the internet, he took the vaccine January 6th and he passed away like, you know, April and thing. So, may take him like 2 months after, you're gone. So people, when you think about what going on with the vaccine thing, you think the vaccine is killing off black people or just killing people off in general? Because me no know, me not take the vaccine, you know. The other day me hear my father say, man, take the vaccine. Me tell him, say, don't take the vaccine, you know. Don't take it. Yeah, I'm about to lose my father right now. Tell you the truth. You see me? So, we don't want him to take the vaccine. But people, even in America, a lot of people take the vaccine. Enough of them now dead still, but enough still a drop out, you see me? And you hear a lot of over 200 people died in just the States alone. Now you hear them take vaccine, you don't hear anybody say, hey, but people still die after taking the vaccine. I don't know what's going on with this vaccine thing. I just hope for the best. Let me say, in pass off still, was a good journalist, you know, for me, a little boy, me watching on TV, and thing. So, you know, it's been a long, long, long while where me know, say, definitely, people. It's a sad news this. But yeah, people as talk say are the vaccine killing me, isn't it? Because after them take the vaccine, now we may not be in the hospital and everything. He's a good journalist, Michael Sharp, people. He's a veteran in Jamaica and in the journalist world. You know, he's very big in that world. And just you know him gone now. And he just take the vaccine with it. Even on his Instagram page, seen the last post when post I take the vaccine. So waiting people, waiting people. I say, yo, you know, the vaccine killing man thing. Even in family, right now in family is supposed to real, real, real sad right now. Because, you know, knowing, say, him take the vaccine and he's 65. You know, yeah, it's probably something I go change, you know. Him take the vaccine and being vaccinated mean that, you know, you're good. You know, just like you ever watch a movie that like Resident Evil. And people them have the virus. And when them take the shot of the vaccine, same thing. Them good. So it's like an anti-cure thing, but you know, I don't know what to say, people. People, this is not a good look right now for Jamaica, and this is not a good look for this vaccine thing, because Mister, I heard that a lady pass off right now. I'm never going to put in another vlog here, but me see a lady pass off too with the vaccine thing. Is it me? I mean, I said, you know, star, that is not a good look, yo. If you know, say, Ray, you know, the man just took the vaccine and he did. People, a lot of things are going right now over the entire world. I see what's going, you know. That's why Boji Banton them are born out on the sucker. Them know, you know, natural herbalists. Make them know till they say, you're right, go chop some bush in your country and them bush, they're good for you. And them know, so them grass, they're good for you too. If you can, right now, if you're even sick right now, you can drink some bush tea and you get better. May I tell you that. You don't have to take no injection or anything, or no pill. And that them want you have to take for kill you off, you see me? Make them know till they say, you go chop two bush in the grass and ray. Pick some vitamin R. You know what I mean? Because I mean, enough of them grass, fever grass, some of them good onion, garlic, all of them think they have vitamin essential to a system, you see me? Yeah. So, I think like people, if you drink up them ginger tea and them circe tea and make sure so them body, them keep them immune system build up. Because when you build up your immune system, that way it's harder to catch the vaccine. Here with the vaccine, the virus. You see me? So, make sure you say you build up your immune system, make sure it's strong. For the heavy smokers and drinkers, you know, if you eat food and drink some right juices, you see me? Yeah, man. Even the rum, the me say rum kill the vaccine still. Even about the vaccine, the COVID people. Sorry, but just wake up that morning and say, me, I should do this interview. But yeah, people, so thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, and share. Let me know in the comment section what you think happened to the journalists, all right?